situation. Yeah. Like, I don't even ask for time.
Yeah, time is a little, we have a little struggle with that.
No, it's
timing.
Actually, he's when I get home.
Isn't that beautiful?
He works from the house.
Gorgeous.
Unbelievable.
Look at the setting. Like, oh, never, absolutely fabulous.
He's always real.
I'm mainly doing this to send a friend of mine. A friend of mine comes here about twice a year, and I got to tell him, you got to come.
Fabulous.
He, you know, he was really
and the tanks over here.
He was
the tank.
Home. They came home on the bus.
Isn't that great?
I was at work, but I get home at like 3:30, 4 o'clock. But when I need some time to talk to anybody. And so he comes down, he says hi, and he goes up in his office. Hi.
As marriages go, when the kids were young, I used to work till like 8, 9 o'clock at night, and come home, and everybody's and over the years, we've shifted, roles and everything else.
How long have you been married?
Too long.
Thank you.